And all it takes is one big move from Rhea Ripley to change the match, to completely demoralize her opponent. We've seen that several times now against Asuka.
Is Asuka just pursuing the wrong strategy, getting in a brawl with the brawler?
I mean, listen, you got this deep into a fight, you have to take whatever options are presented to you. And right now, Asuka has just been brutalized by the Raw Women's Champion, and it's about
second
to get
rope
even worse.
Final lift to the superplex.
Ripley looking for a superplex, but Asuka able to fight her way out for the moment.
Now Asuka all alone there, perched on the top floor, eyeing Rhea Ripley.
Get airborne. There it is, drop kick off the top rope.
Shoulders were down. Asuka nearly escaped Monday Night Raw with a victory over the Raw Women's Champion.
That might become a reality right now if things continue trending the way they are for Asuka.
Oh, hit shot right to the face and a cover again. Out just before three.
You can feel it. Asuka can taste a victory right now over Rhea Ripley.
Yeah, she feels Rhea Ripley starting to wear down, and that's giving her all the energy she needs.
Nice reversal by Ripley, looking for a Northern Lights suplex. Shoulders down.
Oh, there it is. One, two.
Oh, nasty backhand there.
Oh, Asuka.
Asuka with a little power of her own.
And Rhea Ripley has to find a way to get mentally and physically back into this match. That sliding kick, cover again. Brutal kick to the chest.
Asuka is a dynamo. She will continue to soldier forward no matter what the cost, no matter what the price. But Ripley able to stop a kick from the Empress.
It's a champ for a reason. It was brutal knees to the head. Might turn this around.
Asuka might have been thinking German again, but Rhea Ripley.
Oh, striking back. It's the simple attacks that are working for Rhea Ripley.
Oh, look at this. Asuka wanted a roll. Roll up, but Ripley counters.
Oh.
Legs are hooked in the middle of the ring. Asuka's got nowhere to go.
This is bad for Asuka.
Asuka able to roll through the legs. Beautiful reversal. Now she's on top.
Asuka wants the Asuka lock. Can she get it on the much stronger, more powerful Ripley?
No. Oh. I think that answers your question, Corey.
Ripley trying to muscle up Asuka. Asuka stands her ground, switching the headlock.
Nice series of reversals. Asuka wanted the back fist. Ripley out of the way.
Right into the riptide. There it is. Can she end it? Lifting the leg. And that's it.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
A hard fought.
Whoa. Look who's here.
Are you surprised?
Not at all.
And the Queen Charlotte Flair immediately on the attack.
We're getting a preview of Hell in a Cell right now.
Charlotte Flair looking for a receipt from earlier on.
Charlotte was humiliated. The Queen was embarrassed. And is taking out the fury on the Raw Women's Champion.
But Rhea Ripley just had a full match and is still
Charlotte doesn't care. Herself.
Charlotte Flair could care less.
This is about gaining an advantage by any means necessary. This coming Sunday, Hell in a Cell, streaming live, WWE on Peacock. These two will collide for the Raw Women's title.
One referee, just not enough. They're clearing the back to stop this fight.
This is how bad Rhea Ripley and Charlotte Flair want to tear each other apart.
This is about protecting a big-time title fight, making sure it happens this Sunday.
It's hard to say that as my champion.
Charlotte,
no!
Charlotte!
The Queen is irate. Charlotte Flair's coming blue, and here comes the champion.
Please have some peace between these two. Save it for Sunday.
And there's momentum, and there's doing something might cost you the match. Rhea Ripley, though, unafraid, saying, come on, bring it on. I'm ready for you now. I'm ready for you Sunday.